start of a new month, and that means it's time for us to highlight another up-and-coming Kickstarter project this month. We have a new product for dog owners that teaches your dog how to clean up after itself. It's called the Tidy Dog, and it's a toy basket that stores all your dog's playthings. Then it rewards the dog for returning the toys to the bin after they're done playing. This is genius. I don't know why nobody thought of this before, but joining us this morning is the creator of the Tidy Dog and its Kickstarter, Chris Lorkowski. Good morning. Welcome to the show. How are you?
Great. Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Not a problem. So just tell us right off how the Tidy Dog, what it is and how it works.
Good idea.
Yes. So the Tidy Dog is a dog toy bin I invented for my dog to help train her to put her toys away. And the way it works is when a toy goes into the bin, it has some very sensitive weight sensors that detect that the toy is in there, and then it uses an auger and dispenses a small amount of kibble to treat your dog for putting their toy away.
That is amazing. And so little Evie, was she leaving stuff all around the house?
Yeah, she was. You know, she's my first dog. And so, of course, you know, being this obsessive dog owner, I wanted to buy her all these different toys. And so, you know, she probably has 20 or 30 toys, and they would just be everywhere laying around the house. And so when I first got her about 2 years ago, I started teaching her all these different tricks. I taught her, you know, sit, stay, lay down, roll over, all the basics. And so then it occurred to me, you know, I could probably teach her to put her toys away. So, you know, I broke it down into the basic steps of teaching your dog to pick up your toys. You know, you teach them to pick up the toy, and then you teach them to come to the bin, and then you say, drop the toy into the bin. And, you know, once they put all the steps together, you know, you could say, you know, Evie, pick up a toy. And so she would pick one up, she would bring it over to the bin, drop it in, and then she would sit down and wait for me to give her a treat. So every time she put a toy away, you know, she'd sit there and wait patiently for me to give her a treat. So I was thinking to myself, you know, there's got to be a way that I can say, you know, pick up your toys and the bin can just give her the treat.
This is
genius,
Chris.
That's what got me thinking.
It's a good idea.
Very, very good idea. Now, let me tell you, ask you something. How long did it take? Because it takes a long time to train your dog sometimes. How long did it take to get Evie to work with this thing?
So once you teach your dog the basic steps of how to pick up a toy just where it's laying, how to bring it over to the bin and then drop it, so the three basic steps, it took her about a month of using the bin. So maybe we practiced about 3 or 4 times a week, you know, 10 to 15 minutes in the evening, and she got the hang of it.
Chris, I have a quick question for you, buddy.
Yeah.
There is a possibility in your Kickstarter project to upgrade the sides of it, so it could be like a human sides, so I can give one to my fiance to train me how to put stuff away at night instead of leave socks and underwear everywhere, because I would love to clean my room if the reward is a treat.
You got to teach your dog to do that for you.
But it's think about it, man.
We do have a lot of requests for life-size tidy dogs for children and their toys. So maybe that'll be my next Kickstarter
yes.
project.
Dude, let me tell you something. If you make that possible, you will be rich. And listen, here's the thing. We really want people in on this. I think I'm getting in on it. You only have $4,000 left to go. And if we buy in at a certain level, we'll get one of the first of these?
Yes. So if you donate $69 to our Kickstarter campaign, you'll get one of the very first Tidy Dogs, and we'll be shipping them this fall.
Awesome.
But there are limited quantity at the $69 level left, so hurry up if you want one.
I am in, Chris. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Good luck to you and your company. We are all in, and if you make one for Fabio Viviani, I promise you, you will be set for life.
I promise you. I might be able to fund the whole thing by myself, buddy.
Thanks
well,
a lot, Chris.
Thanks so much.
All right, here's the information you need if you want to donate. Kickstarter.com and then search for Tidy Dog. And if you have a Kickstarter that you think we should know about, email us at youandme@wciu.com, and we could be featuring you and your project right here on our show.